Good morning, Lobos. I'm your host, Cameron Bias.
And I'm Brandon Meskel, and you're watching LETV.
All right, on to the news. Today is Tuesday, September 17th, and today is a B-Day. And now on to the weather.
Well, guys, as you can see, it's hot.
Thanks, weatherman. Anyways, Cameron, you enjoyed the game this Saturday?
Yeah.
Well, how did it go?
The football team lost this Saturday, and now they have a record of 1-2.
All right, speaking of games, what's going on this week for football?
Well, this week's our bye week, which means we don't have a game.
Oh, okay, then what about other sports?
Volleyball plays today at Braswell, freshmen and JV play at 5:30 and varsity 6:30.
I know we have a tennis team. Do they have anything going on?
Well, let's ask Alex Wainwright. He's in tennis.
I'm Alex. Today we play against the Colony at 4 at home, so come and support.
Well, tennis is pretty cool.
Yeah, I would join if I was actually fit.
Have you seen the way you run in the lunch line?
That kind of hurt. Well, before I go cry, the cross country team has a meet Friday at Dutch Branch Park, Benbrook at 7:30 in the morning.
Well, everyone, while we undergo technical difficulties, check out this Spirit Bay video. Brandon, how smart do you think our audience is? Well, I mean, they are a bunch of high schoolers and teachers, so they can't be dumb.
You want to go find out?
Like, what do you mean?
Well, let's just go ask them some questions.
How many horns does a triceratops have?
A triceratops? That's a dinosaur?
Is it three?
It's three, right? I'm going to say one.
Three. On what day is the inauguration of our president?
Which one?
January 30th.
President's Day.
The inauguration of our president? I think I was absent that day of class. I'm going to go with July 4th.
It was January 20th.
Is red an adjective or a noun?
Oh, it's an adjective.
An adjective?
Trick question, it's both. What are the three branches of the United States government?
I don't pay attention to history.
What was the question?
Judicial, legislative,
executive, and third one.
Judicial.
So, Cameron, have you donated blood for the blood drive?
No. What is the blood drive exactly?
Well, basically, you help people who need blood by giving yours. It's a nice way to give back to people.
All right. Well, how do I sign up?
Kids 17 and up, sign up at room 2252B or using a QR code found around the school.
people who are 16 need to pick up parental consent forms in 2252B before signing up.
And what day is this?
Next Wednesday, September 25th.
Well, Lobos, that concludes the show for today. Thank you so much for watching.
Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button for any notifications when we post new content.
Thanks again.
Have a great day, Lobos.